Hey guys, welcome back to BMMD Drive. Happy St. Patrick's Day, and I hope you all entertain yourselves. Please sit back and relax. That's what I would like you guys to do. Sit back, relax, and entertain yourself. Okay? Okay. I don't fucking like prescription. Wait, what? Why is that? Where's my mouse? Okay, why is you see my mouse? If you see my mouse, does it make any sense? I don't think that's good. Anyways, I'm gonna get some vehicles that are totally durable. Yep. First, I see something. It's gonna flip you sideways. Mostly suspension seems okay to me. Yep, I think it's ready. So I'm gonna get out of this car. I'm going to stand behind it. Turn out my click. The Doom Kicker. Unlimited. Now I have one that's gonna follow me. So if I go back. Oh, and also if you're wondering why the camera is so wonky, it's because it's connected to my keyboard. And I use my keyboard. I'm using my keyboard anyways. So don't get mad at me for that. Get mad at me not having anywhere around it. There's surprisingly a lot of lag. Oh, I know why. I fix it. That's why. Okay, I should have flipped it. Okay, that wasn't nice. If you insist, do not run into the back of me. I didn't do anything to you. Oh, you think that's funny? See, first right now, that's what I thought. Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't know what you're doing. You just ran yourself out of the road. Oh no. It's coming, isn't it? Oh, it's not coming. How did he get itself stuck. I want to see it come. That's why, it's because it's a real car drive. Not all wheel drive, actually mine is. I think it's like one. Oh, it's gone. Anyways, if you were wondering why there was so much lag, it was because my computer has three modes. It's Windows, Performance, and Turbo. When I was using it, in Windows. Which, then I'm playing this game. Which means it made more lag. So I had to change it. It's like, I would say, can you guys hear it? I can't hear it, but can you guys hear it? I don't know if you guys can. Oh, I just... No. Is it even noticeable? Hold up, if I no-grab it, is it noticeable? I don't want to no-grab it off, so I would say... What was that? Anyways, I'm gonna just grab it by there. No, I'm just gonna grab it. There, and then I was. It's not even noticeable. Like, I don't know what button. Oh, it's noticeable. That one's been in, that one isn't. I'll fix it. Imagine if I can grab it, then I can. Ooh! I flipped the whole vehicle then. I want to test this suspension. No, we're ramping it up. We're going to 100. How strong is this? What happens if I do that to all the suspension? Because there's four, right? Okay, that one's a little better. It's not gonna really work out, so I'm gonna go somewhere else. I did not just forget about that. I know I wanna do Downhill Madness first. I'm gonna do it alone. Then I'm gonna do it together. Please load quicker. I don't think it's FPS friendly. Like, it froze. It doesn't like. Yeah, it doesn't let me move the camera. Oh, finally. Saved it from that. watched it for like 6 minutes. I don't know how to steer. I'm just in the middle of steering. And then you don't know how to control it, and then you swirl. And then... did I just take the... I think I just took the engine out. I took the whole engine. Hold up. No. Anyways, now we're gonna do it. We're gonna go to... if you wanna like spawn cars quick, go to vehicle config, debug. I wanna do solution. Just basic, simple actually, and then node visualization, simple. So I can practically make the car invisible if I go all the way down. My visibility is 0. That would be me. Okay. Seems like it's doesn't like this. It apparently doesn't like it. Like, if I were to go like that, then I were to go like that. It, like, does some weird things. No. Or are those pieces? Hold up. Are those pieces? Anyways, we're gonna go to there, clunker. Wait, is it? Okay. So first we're gonna do just three. Three is the basics, I believe, right? And how can the brakes show about 470 degrees? How? Coming on. Okay, I get it. Cause I didn't even like, I stopped and then it was like, so. Do this. Okay. respawn, 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 respawn. Now, someone's gotta get out of the car. This is not way too far. Someone's gonna get out of the car. Does it even show people? It doesn't show people in the car. So, well, how am I able to get out of the car if it doesn't show people that they get out of the car? When you're nose grabbing from the inside, it's easier. I can take myself dancing. Okay. Now we're gonna go over here again. We're going to get a different type of vehicle. We're gonna get the Chantilla off-road. Gonna get Chantilla off-road. Now we're gonna again go to vehicle config, debug, and now current. Okay. Actually, I should do something to make sure they don't run into each other, so. It's gonna keep them busy. Cause it's actually like, it's turbo charged. You hear that turbo? That's turbo. Like whistle, the whistle like sound. It's turbo. I'm just saying. It's turbo. Controls for different options. I don't want them to be running in a tunnel. How did that one end up doing the river? Restart. Now I go. Why do I roll? See you. where's the closest one? I think this is the closest. I know, I'm gonna have to walk all the way. I'm just gonna... Subscribe.